weather for a dead duck. I have to go pretty easy in this weather at the moment, because my back tyre, the middle of it, is bald. I've got another new one ordered in time for the MOT, which is the beginning of next month. Hopefully that's all I'll need to do. Oops. It's not nice when the weather's like this and you've got a bald tyre. It's just in the middle, which is no tread at all. The sides look alright. That's why I didn't realise really until we started getting the rain. I could feel it slipping a little. I do a lot of dual carriageway riding. I just wear down the middle really, more than anything. I've got a spare back sprocket, so I think I might get them to change that while we've got the wheel off changing the tyre. May as well save me a job of doing it. Seeing the wheels off, they may as well do it for me. Only bit of labour I'm paying for. Reminds me of winter this, I'm starting to steam up. Bouncy man boobs. Come on, let's get going. Come down a bit hard now. Mind you, I don't mind too much, as long as I'm out on the bike. The surface water already. It's only been raining, what, 20 minutes or so? It's going to be absolutely drenched by the time I get to work, I think. I think I know I am. Oh, hey ho. Seems to be getting anywhere very fast either. And against the wind. Loads of room to move over and you just stay there. and Dick. Holy hell, I swear blind it was November. Rather get out the rain as soon as possible. What is a soppy?
Hello.
It's a bit wet out there.
Stuart wants you to look at the computer because it's not connected to the internet.
Well, it wasn't yesterday either.
What's that?
What's
what?
That?
Why have you got a camera?
That's a camera.
What?
Why not?
Why not?
I'll put you on YouTube.
Oh yeah, hello!
There you go. That's Phil. There you go, you'll be on YouTube now.